So you have been fully consistent on your weight loss journey, paying special attention to your daily workouts, protein intake, etc. Yet you feel disappointed looking at your weighing machine. Sounds familiar? Do watch this video till the end. Hi, I'm Dr. Srilekha, and today I'll tell you 5 reasons why you might be unable to lose your weight despite your weight loss efforts. Number 1, your diet and exercise routine may not be tailor-made for you. Each and every one of us is different. That is why a diet plan that may work for your colleague or friend may not work for you. People have different types of calorie requirements and weight loss goals. And based on these, you need to try out things and see what works best for you. Remember, even a healthy food contains calories. And when your body doesn't need those calories, they'll be converted into fat, making it difficult for you to lose weight. For a customized diet plan, you can even consult a dietitian online. Number 2, you're stressed. Stress is a culprit that not only affects your eating habits, sleeping patterns, as well as exercise routine, but also it releases this hormone called cortisol that can make it hard for you to lose weight. Now, this stress can be due to multiple factors. It can be your personal life, it can be your professional life, and also it can be due to the strict diet that you may be following. If it's the last one, please make sure you get to choose an alternate option, because no stringent diet is more important than your mental health. Until and unless you're mentally all good, it would be difficult for you to lose weight physically either. Number 3, you're not getting enough sleep. So you all know, right, in order to lose weight, exercise isn't enough. You need to pay a strict attention to your diet, meaning you need to restrict those extra calories. Now, when you don't get adequate sleep every night, that is 7 to 8 hours of sleep, your brain becomes all foggy and your body gets lethargic the next day. So it starts craving for sugar to make up for that loss of energy. And it's very difficult to avoid this craving and focus on mindful eating when your body is demanding otherwise. That is why it's very important to get adequate sleep in order to lose weight. Number 4, you're cutting down too many calories. Yes, in your weight loss journey, you need to restrict your calorie intake. However, when you cut down on your calories a little too much, the natural metabolism of your body slows down, making your hunger hormone go all out of control, which then ultimately forces you to overeat. So, make sure you restrict your calorie intake, but don't over-restrict to prevent your body from feeling the urge to binge and meddle with your weight loss journey. Number 5, you have some underlying chronic condition. Yes, this is very important. A lot of times we face difficulty in losing weight despite following exercise routines and diet plans. In such scenarios, it's very important to consult with the doctor and get the full body checkup done. Because there are some chronic conditions like hypothyroidism which can make it difficult for you to lose weight. Remember, early diagnosis can help you combat the symptoms including weight gain very effectively.
Don't forget to like and share this video. For more such videos, do subscribe to the MFine channel and hit the bell icon to never miss any update.